Since the COVID-19 community epidemic, more individuals are fostering pets. Since the start of the Delta epidemic, the SPCA has witnessed an increase of almost 300 animals in foster care, a 36% increase over last year at this time. When New Zealand was placed on alert level 4 last month, Volunteer Network, who stepped forward to assist us in getting as many animals out of our facilities and into lockdown homes as possible, said Chief Executive Andre Midgen. In alert level 4, the SPCA's Mangere Centre had the largest number of volunteer foster homes for dogs and bunnies. Since the start of lockdown, the South Auckland facility has received 71 additional volunteer applications. In August alone, the SPCA received the same number of new foster applications, 71, as in the same month in 2020, when 13 new fosterers applied. Amelia Bastos, an animal cognition researcher, is unsurprised by the growth. Fostering animals at warning levels 4 and 3 grew popular among non-pet families due to the short-term commitment. Fostering animals has grown in popularity at these alert levels as more individuals work from home, enabling them to take advantage of the opportunity, Bastos said. As the busy cat breeding season begins, the SPCA anticipates an increase of foster homes for cats. Fostering a pet via the SPCA includes everything food, bedding, and entertainment the animal needs.